Crosby and Malkin are the two dirtiest players in their hockey team.
I wonder what would happen if we did it to their two whining stars over there. I wonder what would happen. So I'm anxious to see what happens with the league with this. Just no respect amongst players. None. It's sick.
Oh, that's Neon.
That puck went down.
That's Neon. Knee. Brooks Olympic, I believe.
Talking about Braden Schenn, some of the character. He goes right after Crosby.
I don't know what he's looking for. If he's looking for attention or... I don't know what it is, so I don't have much to say there.
Crosby attacks, he scores! Crosby scores in the 4-on-4.
Here's a look at it coming at him. Oh, right on the side of the head. Alex Steen trying to get there, gets the shot. And then Kessler coming up, and oh boy, that right skate.
Swept out. Oh, the hit!
I actually thought this was a good hit. I think the puck is just departed.
His 10th winner.
Yes! The Red Wings get the important extra point.
Tomasek. Foligno put the puck away, trying to jam it in front of the net. They're still battling for it out in front of the loose puck. Still walking away at it. No whistle. Where's the puck? They're still jamming away at it. They score!
Chasing after the puck is Burrows. He's behind the defense. He's in on goalie. Vucic scores. Alex Burrows shorthanded. And the Canucks take the 1-0 lead.
Head up, fake, backhand. That did look like the shootout goal that
yes.
He scored the other night.
2-1 in front of the net. Jammed at the net. Datsuk is trying
to. His first to play for Murphy throws it to a spot. And look at Thompson. He's being checked. Both thinks he has him, but he stretches that 6'4" frame on the ice. Just gets enough of the puck.
David Booth again in front. Higgins. Oh my goodness, what a stop.
Boy.
Devin Dubnyk with his best.
That look says it all. And Higgins can only smirk and smile for Dubnyk. What a beauty.
Down, couldn't get it. Here's Goodrow. He can move. Goodrow. Again, Goodrow. Scores! Patrick Kane on Howard. Lots of moves. There is a time for showmanship in the shootout. That could easily just slide right into the corner.
So here we go. Here goes Vitaly.
Vitaly and Golderchuk. Right away, Vitaly. Oh, he can throw the drive of Vitaly. That's what everybody was waiting for. Across the line, drops it back. Malkin cruising in, gets it. Stamkos shoots, he scores! Steven Stamkos has reached 60 goals!
And look at Navdic, this is a crowd that every time he touches the puck in all three games out here, booed him, but they're giving him a standing ovation right now.